think they're going to find out the demands of world champions.
Well, I'm still sitting here thinking back to the tango piece that they opened their performance with out here tonight. And by far for myself, it was the most inspiring piece of ice dancing we've seen here all week.
The next piece they're about to perform is also a signature piece for them. It's Autumn Leaves, and we've seen this a number of times before, but it's also one of my favorites.
Alexander Zulin, world ice dance champion. And don't go